pandemic has been a challenge in which we have learnt so much from 32 teeth, what we used to see, and from a gum surgery to this, to handling something of COVID, has been a total challenging process.
Somebody has to be there to save lives. And if we are there and we are here since 1 year, we are the most experienced. If at this point of time we run away from the field and a new person comes, they may not be able to handle it that well. So when we get messages from the relatives, they phone us, they send us messages of thank you for saving their relatives, and their relatives are back home, it gives us more encouragement that yes, let us save as many as we can.
I don't know how to tell them that, see, you are at a risk by going in, I can't allow you. That is a time when you break down, within, but you can't show it.
We need to be prepared with more oxygenated beds. We need to have a higher supply of ventilators. If you don't have a system in place, the operation cannot be conducted and it can flop, it can collapse.